A motherfucking time was had.
And we had a time.
Baby, we had a time.
Channel, of course, I am Tana Louise, and this is my homecoming vlog as an alumni. So I'm an old girl. I'm part of the aunties. I'm just saying, I'm not. Girl is still young and thriving, but yeah, this is a homecoming as an alumni. I'm gonna be just as lit as the. I'm probably litter than the kitties. And what about? But yeah, y'all, I'm so excited. So I wanted to come on here and tell y'all, like, one, show y'all my hair. I know y'all see it. The hair is whip dipped in flits. Oh, and my, like, my homecoming nails say it's BCU, and it's my school colors. I don't really like this one, but we're gonna make it do what it do. And it has my class. My nail tech did his thing. But I wanted to come on here and just tell y'all, baby, this is the start of the homecoming week. So right now, I done already packed my bags, like, ready to go. So all my stuff is packed, it's ready. Today's Wednesday, we leave Thursday, sometime Thursday. I think I told Lisa like 10 or something. So the plan, this is a game plan. So Thursday, which is tomorrow. Thursday, we'll do, we're gonna stay with my friend slash line sister Imani. We're going to do, they have a block party that's being hosted by the Alphas. Then they have Rock the Mic. So that's Thursday. Friday is, they do this thing like a family reunion on the quad. So I wanna go to the quad. You know, do my little dipper dapper. So go to the quad, and then it's the day party after. And then after that, I'm pretty sure it's the pep rally, and little Boosie's supposed to be there. And then we're doing like one of my like Neo's events. Cheeks is having an event. With her brand Rebel. So I'm excited about that. This is gonna be a lit ass experience. My outfits are giving what they're supposed to give. For me, I don't give a fuck what nobody else say. I know I'm fire as fuck, but I'm excited. Like, I'm super excited. Sorry, I told y'all about Friday and Saturday. Well, Friday, but I ain't tell you about Saturday. So Saturday, damn, what is Saturday? Was during the day on Saturday. I don't know. Oh, duh. Tailgate is on Saturday. That's like the most important part. Like, tailgate, you just hot and lit. It's like a big ass cookout. So I'm excited, y'all. I'm excited. Baby done had the outfits ready. I ain't buy nothing new for homecoming. I just picked everything out of my closet because the girl don't go nowhere and she just has new clothes just sitting around just because. I'm that girl, I guess. But I say this to say I'm hella excited. I cannot wait. I left job one, so I'm on my way to job two. And we're just gonna finish the night strong. We're finishing strong. I'm gonna sleep until about like 9. We're gonna get on the road. You know, just get shit done. That's all I'm talking about, just getting shit done. But yeah, y'all, I'm super excited. So just stay tuned. I don't know when I'm gonna pick this vlog back up, but I'll probably pick it back up. You know, I still gotta fix my hair. But I'm probably gonna pick it back up when I get home, cause I gotta finish like getting my suitcase together, cause I had last minute stuff come in. I gotta get some little stuff here and there. Like, I left my, yeah. Y'all stay tuned. I'm so excited.
He's.
to Daytona. So, me and Lisa are here. Say hi. This is where I met Tana. Like 10 years ago, right?
I think it's gonna be 11 this year.
Yeah,
it's 11.
Damn, it's a long ass time. But y'all, oh my God, we're officially here. We're gonna go do a run or two. We're gonna go to Walmart to get our air mattress. And what else are we doing?
Get a towel.
Yes, I told you, get a towel. So, we're gonna go to T. Corey's when Imani gets off, and then we're gonna go.
I guess
we're just gonna play it by ear.
Stay tuned. Y'all, these are the best tacos ever.
Lisa don't need
to. I was waiting. Yes, she do. I was waiting on these.
So you want how long? Me to take you serious?
Don't do me like
the
that.
Meat and juice
it's so
juice.
Good. It is so good.
The best tacos.
They are so good. I'm so happy.
I these are the best tacos. Beans.
Yes, they're the best tacos. Count me out. She hating. See, Corey's got the best tacos.
So, y'all, this is the look. I love it. I think it gives. You know, this is the look I was going for. This is the look I was going for. This looks better over here. But yeah, that's where we are. So we're on our way to Rock the Mic, just waiting for everybody else to finish getting dressed, and we're gonna go and have fun.
Somebody taking this shit too soon. I'm about to go up.
Okay, so we're going to Chick-fil-A to get some food because the girls are hungry and planning to be drunk. So we're gonna go get food.
I tried to get in the brain, but
oh,
yeah, AJ's
okay.
Back here.
So yeah, we're about to go get some food for Chick-fil-A. Oh my, y'all, excuse the floor. Y'all know what time it is. It's a fucking look. It is, y'all. Okay. Okay, so it's like, it gotta be like 3:11, 3:10. My face looks so dark, y'all. Y'all, I can't find nothing. And it's about to upset me and my homegirls because why? Okay, so when we get our shit together, I'm reconvening this, but we gonna have to put some gloss on this lip. We supposed to leave at 3:30. Lisa, you got the shots ready?
She down at the bar. So soft. KKK.
Okay, y'all. We'll be back.
Yeah. And what's in that cup,
Tommy? It's actually alcohol in here. I put this in here. Actually, Lisa.
Yeah, she did.
See?
Ready, set,
go. No, Lisa ain't gonna lie.
Oh, wait. Too late out. I have done a very horrible job of vlogging this experience, but me and Khadija, I still have my face on, it's breaking out, but I still have my makeup on my face because we're gonna go and we're gonna go out tonight. We're supposed to be ready by 11:30. I can guarantee y'all it's like at least 8:45-ish. So me and KJ are gonna go to Cheddar's. We're gonna go pick up some food. Baby, I'm ashy. I have on my Delta shirt with no bra. And so this is my fit for right now, but we going to Cheddar's. We're gonna go get food. KJ said we're gonna go sit at the bar, so we ain't gonna tell nobody that we're gonna sit at a bar. Lisa had ordered food, and I don't know what Imani and Tara are about to do. But I'm getting Tara food. Imani said she didn't want to eat what we was eating, so. But we at Cheddar's. Oh, my face is kind of look good. I gotta brush my hair. All I don't know is that I'm ashy. So, yeah, here's KJ. Okay, but yeah. All right, y'all.
Capering and let's.
I know, I've had my boobs out all weekend. I'm aware. This is what I do. The only thing I don't like is this, but we gonna make it do what it do. I'm wearing Mugler tonight. Angel Elixir. So, this is what we have.
Okay, so what I'm doing,
drink it. You'll be fine. What's wrong with it? Oh, you'll be fine. It's doing its job. Let's see.
Here you go.
Drink?
I did.
What you put in it?
Good stuff. Drink it. I hope you're charging your phone while you're on it.
It's charged. I don't want to keep overcharging it.
I feel like you need to charge it. It's you. She's going in for sip number two. It's a good sign. She didn't make a face.
So it's cranberry juice, berry juice.
No.
No? I don't take no berries?
No.
I'm lying?
Yeah, you still drunk from yesterday.
No, I'm not. I don't shit that all of that out.
Okay.
Sorry, you do. But it's cranberry juice, though.
Cranberry juice.
And mango.
Yeah.
Girl, I'm not telling you. You sure? Just take one.
Very
cool
wrong. I can do wrong.
Girl, you show us. You show me. Time. I can go on keto. Right, Tana. Close your eyes and pick one.
Tana.
Come on.
Why?
Time on my hands.
Tana.
Since you've been away, boy.
I'll take this one. Do it, money.
We don't have service to reach 911.
So I used to stay in the building that was right here. It was Curtis. I'm gonna try to put a like plug a picture of us at Curtis. But bruh, I was already in that building. They tore down the building I was like first moved into. Yo, nostalgia. They built these two buildings. It's crazy. They tore down another dorm that was over there. It's called Meg. It's crazy. I missed like all the opportunity, but the alphas is over there doing their thing. This is a quad job. Put a light in it. Put up a light. Girl, come in. Punch! You better fuck this up. Fuck it up.
Stand close. You heard it. It cried.
It's over. I just want to be out the side with the kids. I'm not that old. I'm not even 30 yet. I just want to be outside.
Baby, 30
her. Kanisha making me go in the house. Baby, I'm not 30 yet.
I'm gonna be 30 and what it is.
I'm so sad, y'all.
What's today's day?
I want to stay outside. Maybe if I can wake Imani up, she'll go outside with me. I don't know. Because I'm not even going to hold you. I have no idea.
All right. Either 15 to 16 days, so I'm 30. I'm over it.
I'm sad, man.
Oh, my God. It's so different.
I know. Nothing's the same. This is J-Flo. Jay for.
Never stayed in here, though.
Yeah, no. We walked past.
What was your first dorm that you stayed in?
Curtis. I know, they done tore down my building. Y'all, it's so ugly.
I'm coming in, I'm crying real tears. If they.
It's not the same. Yo, no, dead ass.
Like.
It's so ugly. Y'all see the children? I want to be outside with them still. I'm not ready. That was our window.
Come here. Take mom right here.
A video or a picture?
A picture. Where you can see this windows.
Okay. Oh, okay. No matter what, you got to come to the Greek store in Daytona Beach, Florida. Look at this. For gamma sig, it is so freaking cute. Look at the details. Oh, see my name. Look at the details. This is so cute. So cute. KJ, I feel like somebody gotta get it.
What the fuck you
have done to
me? Baby. Oh, I got mine made on the front. You can get yours made on the back too.
Somewhere.
Here. That's where I got mine from. Here. I think he can ship it to you. Baby, this hat is fucking everything. So I have three things that I should not be buying that I'm gonna buy. Y'all, when I tell y'all Charles is the GOAT in Daytona Beach, Florida. Baby, please. Know the man. Okay? Know the man. That's Charles. Not a rich dude. Man, I haven't had a cookman shirt. Oh, we should have went to the bookstore. Aw, oh, bitch. Bitch. No, 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 no. No.
What?
Mm. It don't look like my size. No.
Those look like a big ass 12, though.
This ain't going no good.
It ain't going good?
It's not going good. This hat, though. This hat.
The hat.
The hat. Baby, is everything. I told y'all I was going to give y'all alumni. KJ, what you drop? The license plate? Mm-hmm. You dropped the license plate?
Yeah.
When I tell y'all alumni, homecoming as alumni, baby, your body hurt. I am sore.
You should say it.
My thigh is a consistent cramp in it. It's the reason why alumni don't struggle. Because, baby, I have a consistent cramp in my thigh. Like, right there. It's a cramp right here. It's not good. It's bad. It's so bad. Oh, KJ, your shirt was white.
It was cream.
At this point.
Dog, I love this bag, but I'm just scared to even ask how much it costs.
But you're making it easy.
Y'all, cock fritters and fried shrimp. I am so excited. I cannot wait to eat this. Cannot fucking wait. It's gonna be so good. So excited.
Look at this baddie. First of all, hold on.
Come on. Oh, nice and slow. Nice and slow. Yes, ma'am. Doing it. Doing the damn thing.
You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna tell it. I'm gonna tell my friend.
Baby, you so cute. Hmm? You so cute.
She fine. She chipped up some puppies. That was it.
I thought you talked to me. Demi, go ahead. Do a 360, babe.
Girl.
Oh.
I need you to get y'all costumes.
We don't get them. As soon as I get back.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. I'm going to see you back in my room.
Demi, this was a good little outfit, friend.
It was, and I messed it up.
It's okay. Well, sorry, my head itched so bad. I guess I'm gonna go to sleep. Tonight is, it's a Saturday night. It's Saturday night. And everybody's tired.
Okay, well, I'm at the house.
So, yeah. Lisa's
no, I can't go no
Lisa's place. In the bed. It is what it is at this point. Like, oh, we was doing it for hours. We were searching for you for hours.
He was like, oh, that shit up here. I said, Zalika, you saw them? Yeah, she said she's looking for you. I'm like, bro.
First of all.
Then they said y'all saw the alpha sheet. So we stood here.
First of all, wait, was y'all there for the champagne shower?
No, we had walked. They had to go to the bathroom.
See, that was what it was. Because we was right over there for the champagne shower. We was right there. We stayed there because I was like, damn. I was like, okay, we got to go find Imani. So we was like fucked up.
Bro, this video is classic.
First of all, you can see me, Lisa. We was like, you know, lit. Just turn it up. And then Tara got up, jumped up, pulled her shirt up. It was bouncing her boobs. And then we fell. Imani, we fell. Please, Lisa, please show her this video.
I just said this video.
Bro, when I tell you that shit is crazy, it was crazy. Tailgate was a fucking movie. No, dead ass. No. Unless we censor it out. Nah, we can't post it.
It's homecoming.
Motherfucking time was had.
And we had
a time. Baby, we had a time.
Damn. Now drunk as hell no more. Now it actually sound normal. Cause bitch, where are you? Shit. You know when I get drunk, I'm gonna 10-piece spicy from Wendy's.
Money, you wanna go back outside?
Sauna. Damn. The fuck up. Going anywhere.
Don, you have enough? No. Talking about some you have enough. Well, you've had enough all the time.
We're all just fighting for our fucking life. Trying to get
here. I never want to get to a bus so motherfucking fast.
So fast, bro. I felt like I was walking on pins and needles. My feet was hurting so fucking bad. I just heard Thomas was, come on, sis. You're going to bust this. I'm like, bitch, we don't walk 100 yards.
Thomas said, you don't want to go back outside to...
No.
It's the collective no for me. Why are y'all like this? Peekaboo, I see you.
Thomas. I'm like, girl, that's a voice.
It's another one. Hold on.
If you don't call me back at 5, calling the police. I'm not playing.
And she called. She said, okay, I'm about to call 911. I looked at her phone. The bitch was really calling 911.
She is sick.
She is fucking crazy. I forgot about that. Y'all, this wig has been fucking through it. Baby, I don't even know what my part is.
Yeah.
I don't see a fucking part. It's been a time. It's been
my
a time.
My
sister Imani's
house.
It's been a time. Oh my God. I'm so sore. Your body don't hurt? Your body... Oh, Donnie's Donuts in Daytona. Oh, wait. Donnie's Donuts. I'm gonna take a better angle, but they have like some of the best donuts. Okay, y'all, we leave in Daytona.
Bye.
All right, don't forget.
Daytona don't owe me nothing.
Bye, Daytona. You did your big one.
I liked you better on the first date. I should have said what's wrong in the first place. I don't, cause you always taking it the wrong way.